I think this is the beginning of the box here.
Yeah.
Okay. Little canyon within a canyon, huh?
Hi.
Hello. Is what is called the box. Deep canyon. Inside the canyon.
He said they went back and forth for a while. And
5 minutes. Mike wants 5 minutes.
He got
5 minutes. 10:50. What do you say?
This is washed out, huh? Compared to normal? I remember this tree, Mike. I took pictures by it when I was here before. Yeah, there is. It's amazing. Some of the first sun we've hiked in all day. You're in the box. Yeah. Oh yeah, the skinny little spire. How funny. This is Phantom Canyon coming, joining up on the right. I think you are right. Out of the box, widening all of a sudden. Angel Camp, 3/4 mile. Okay, 13.4 miles. I guess how far we've been. We're almost to Bright Angel Campground. By Phantom Ranch, where we're gonna have lunch. And after lunch, all we have to do is climb up to the top of that. Phantom Ranch area. We're here. There we go. The water station right there. All right. A lot of buildings down here, a lot of infrastructure, and I guess that part of this is 100 years old, the sign said. So there's the south rim up there, waiting to be climbed. Lunchtime. Cutting out the Phantom Ranch towards the river crossing. The main canyon you can see into. We'll get to the Colorado River soon. Trail. The Silver Bridge, I think. I think this is the Silver Bridge. Bridges sway. Swaying back and forth. It's a massive eddy. Currents going the wrong way.
Sand.
Excellent.